all healing doesn't have to be shiny and see-through. Look at that. Yum. Anita, this is what I was talking about. And I'm sure I can get these in the chakra colors and put it inside the loop things that you wanted. And hang it from the ceiling. I think this is celestial. So let's see if it's got any. Dang it, I meant to put the flashlight on. I think this would be great for some of you witchy folks who like to have some crystals dangling off of your robes. I think this one would be perfect for that. No, nothing broke. Now look on the sides. Look on the sides when I turn it. It's got an amazing whole little city right there. I don't see any record keepers yet. I thought that one was, but it's flat. That dip is on the inside of the crystal. No, that's not a key. Oh, look at that. Isn't that pretty? I gotta find the other one. It had a lot of flash. Next house I move in, my door is gonna face north and the back is gonna face, east and the back is gonna face west. So I have good light all the time. Isn't that amazing, the light coming through the crystal? Just amazing how Mother works. She already wanted to be rehealed and continue growing. Can you imagine that? So beautiful. So beautiful. Thank you, gifts. Yes, just one. Maybe some thank you gifts. Rose quartz, agate, and before you ask me to make earrings, those do have some weight to it. Beautiful, orange calcite, obelisk. Yeah, that's amethyst. Another one with a lot of flash, but I gotta wait till the sun moves, then I'll go outside and find it and take a picture. We know for sure this one, so let's move it over. Adventuring thank you gifts. Amethyst thank you gifts. Fluorite and fluorite. This one is sold. There's a few pieces here that are sold, so just ask. A beautiful little malachite. Oh my gosh. I love this type of malachite. Doesn't it look all like velvet? Yep, I'd wrap that up too. Mm-hmm. Yes, I truly, truly would. It's heavy, but I'd wrap it up. You know it. This one is probably like half a roll of quarters heavy. Look at that. And I'd purposely tried to wrap it just this way. Oh shoot, what time am I at? Oh gosh. I took too long. I gotta stop talking so much.